Milton Berle was born Milton Berlinger on July 12, 1908, in New York City. He was educated at New York Professional Children's School and began performing at age 5. His first stage appearance was in Floridora, in Atlantic City, New Jersey. He appeared at the Palace Theater in New York in 1931, then in nightclubs and theaters. He appeared in the Broadway musicals Saluda, See My Lawyer, and Ziegfeld Follies of 1943. His television debut was on experimental scanning wheel television in Chicago in 1929. By 1934, he was on radio, was heard regularly on the Rudy Valley Hour, and attracted publicity as a regular on the Gillette Original Community Sing.